What could possibly await? What savory delight is there? Let's see. Esther, what could this possibly mean?
Hush, Wes! I have deceived you.
You have deceived me.
Yes, deceived you. You thought I was a cooking whiz.
And Esther, is that not so?
I'd flunk even a simple quiz.
My world, please don't upset so.
I used my cooking as a lure.
With chicken in a pot, no.
Of boiling water, I'm unsure.
You have to get it hot, oh.
Please allow an explanation for my reckless life.
This defies imagination. What about your pie?
Please, Ashwerus.
Esther, Esther.
Please, Ashwerus.
Esther, Esther.
Please allow an explanation for my reckless
your
life.
Pie.
Please allow an
imagination.
What a reckless
pie.
My pie skills notwithstanding, I beg your understanding. My people face a danger that till now was never seen. Haman's deep-set hating has been accumulating. Now it's quite obscene. Now it's quite obscene. Don't be mad, desire. Crush your mounting ire. Would you set a monster free to kill the chosen one? Don't be mad, desire. Crush your mounting ire. Would you set a monster free to kill the chosen one? Haman's deepest hating has been accumulating. He wants to kill the Jews.
Wants to kill the Jews.
I too am a Jew.
Faithless Hamen to deceive me, how could I not know? Faithless Hamen to deceive me, how could I not know?
Hamen!